This is what happens when you play classical music in a cafe. Look at what this guy will do.
Oh.